Here for the rent party. Now who's sponging off the rest of us? I bet it's that immigrant Sanchez.
Hey.
Oh, hi, Sanchez. Como esta?
Hey, everybody. It's the guest of honor. Come on, give it up for Mrs. Avery.
You mean you all came together to raise this money for me? Whose idea was this?
That would be me. Thank you very much.
I told you, I don't like charity.
Thurgood, she said she doesn't like charity. Thurgood, she's hitting you.
What made you think I would need your charity?
Come on, Miss Avery, don't deny it. Look, I saw you eating dog food with my own eyes.
So what? I saw you licking a pretzel you found in the dumpster.
So it was you.
Look, can we please all focus on Mrs. Avery's shameful poverty?
I don't eat dog food because I'm poor. I eat it because I want a lifetime supply.
How'd you win that?
I was eating dog food, stupid.
Now, there's no need to get nasty, Mrs. Avery. Just take the money.
No.
I said, take this money.
No.
Take it.
No.
Thurgood, she doesn't want the money.
She does want it. She's just too proud and stubborn to admit it. I told you we love you. Now, take this money, you old bat.
And I told you, I don't need help from nobody.
No!
Somebody! Help me!
Thurgood, go help her.
You heard her, Muriel. She's a proud woman. We gotta let her have her dignity. Oh, well, maybe I'll just take the skirt off her face. I feel terrible that you broke your hip, Miss Avery, and I just want to say again that I'm sorry and that I feel your pain.
Does it feel like this?
Okay, time to go, Miss Avery. Here's a bus schedule, and we'll see you back at the projects.
Now you just wait. You wanted to help so much, well, now you get your chance. You're gonna wait on me on your hands and ashy knees.
Hey, whoa. What the hell happened to Mrs. Avery? Didn't want no charity.
She died in that elevator shaft what you threw her down in. Now start pushing, or I'll take you to Judge Judy.
What? Are you saying you'd sue me?
I'd kill you, but I'm just the kind of taste that dish they like in jail. Hurry up, I ain't got all day. Wait, stop. I forgot my grocery list. Oh, wait, here it is. It was in my hand.
Oh, I'd throw some lie on you.
Hold up, I forgot my coupon.
Hey, what? You stay here and I'll go get him.
Don't be stupid. You don't know my system. Oh, here they are. They were in my other hand. That's my system.
This isn't aggravating at all.
Slow down, Super. You're trying to break my other hip?
Yes, Mrs. Avery. No, Mrs. Avery.
And put on that cap I gave you.
Yes, Mrs. Avery.
Now, that's more dignified.
Yes, Mrs. Avery. I got to stop and make water.
Why you got to stop? I didn't.
No.
Thurgood, you awake?
Yes, Miss Avery.
Goody, what's wrong?
Oh, that Miss Avery. I tell you, Mira, she's gonna be the death of me.
You know that's not true. The doctor said hypertension would be the death of you.
Mira, your cheering me up is not gonna work this time. What am I supposed to do, take care of Miss Avery for the rest of her life? I tell you, I got better things to do for the next 3 months.
Thurgood, you just need to take care of her till she gets better. It's your duty.
Well, my duty stinks.
Really? Why would he do that? Oh, wait, I can't talk right now. The help is here. I think he's been stealing things. I'm missing a can of peaches.
Hey, Mrs. Avery, I didn't steal no peaches.
I'm on the phone.
I'll call you back. Bye, Muriel.
All right, which part of my soul would you like to chip away today? My pride, my dignity, or my self-respect?
I'll take dignity for 2 hours. But first, I need you to do some filing for me.
Finally! Some paperwork. That's gonna be a welcome change.
Paperwork? I'm talking about filing these calluses off my feet.
Well, this is where Thurgood Ornthal Stubbs draws the line. I'm not touching those so-called, feet.
Fine. Lawsuit yourself.
Oh, hey, where's the ointment?
Where's the lime away?
Coming.
I still feel dirty. Oh, this is disgusting. Is this the price for helping someone?
No, this is. It's Mrs. Avery's doctor bill.
Oh! Not even hell goes on forever. Will you look at this? $4. $4?
$4? Minor adjustment of healthy unbroken hip.
Aha! So her hip was never broken in the first place. She shaka-conned me.
I feel for you.
That's it, Miriam. I'll throttle her. Always dragging me up there to listen to her boring stories. Do you know how many boring stories a woman of 182 has? One. Over and over and over.
Wait, Thurgood, can't you see what's really going on?
Probably not.
Mrs. Avery just wanted companionship, but she was too proud to admit it.
What are you talking about?
Thurgood, isn't it obvious? She doesn't want you around because she needs your help. She wants you around because she's lonely.
I guess so, but why me? I hate Mrs. Avery, and she knows that.
And she hates you. Two negatives make a positive.
Don't be ridiculous. Two negatives do not make a positive. Don't be ignorant, Miriam, please.
Thurgood, all I'm saying is Miss Avery needs a friend.
Well, I guess I could find her a companion. Maybe I could dig one up at a graveyard somewhere.
Hey, come here.
Zap, Zap?
Zap, Zap? No, I need something.
Tell Todd now.
I need you to help find me a male companion.
Whoa, whoa. Don't ask, don't tell Todd now.
No. It ain't for me. It's for the cranky old yapper that lives in my building.
Don't worry. I got the whole picture. Tardell knows just what you need.
Okay, I want you to find her someone with good home training.
You know I got the hookup. I ain't gonna let you down.
Somebody loyal. Be your best friend.
Back into it, too, if that's cool with you. This is what you wanted, right?
No, this is not what I wanted.
You specifically said, get me a dog.
Tarnell, what the hell am I supposed to do with this mangy old dog? I needed a companion for an old woman. A mangy old... Wait a minute. They're made for each other.
That dog's not housebroken.
It just gets better and better. Mrs. Avery, I'm here to give you a... sponge bath.
Calm down, boy. I'm just bluffing.
Come on in. The door's opening. I'm all prepped.
All right, boy, y'all. Hope you had your shots.
What the? You mangy mutt. I'll kick you to come in the people's... Oh, my God. What have I done? Oh, I missed. I guess I'll call you lucky. Wait, let's see. Yeah, lucky it is. Come give mama some sugar.
Ah. Here's that old warm feeling again. Working his way up my left arm and radiating into my chest. That's not a good pain.
Did I tell you about my days as a grifter? It was me and Big Roddy Vicks. You know, you look something like Biggs.